that going to a wedding is the makings of another. Well, if this be so, then we'll go without a bidding. Oh, kind Providence, won't you send me to a wedding?
And it's so, oh, dear me, how will it be if I die an old maid in the garret?
Well, now there's my sister Jean, she's not handsome or good looking, scarcely 16, and a fella she was courting. Now she's 24 with a son and a daughter. Here am I at 45 and I've never had an offer.
And it's, oh dear me, how will it be if I die an old maid in the garret?
I can cook and I can sew, I can keep the house right tidy, and rise up in the morning to get the breakfast ready. There's nothing in this wide world would make me half so cheery as a wee fat man who would call me his own deary.
And it's, oh dear me, how will it be if I die an old maid in the garret?
So come landsman or come kinsman, come tinker or come tailor, come fiddler or come dancer, come ploughboy or come sailor, come rich man, come poor man, come fool or come witty, come manny man at all, will marry me for pity.
And it's, oh dear me, how will it be if I die an old maid in the garret?
Well, now I'll away home, for nobody's heeding, oh nobody's heeding to poor Annie's pleading. And I'll away home to my own pretty garret. If I can get a man, then I'll have to get a parrot.
And it's, oh dear me,